Hello everyone, and thank you for watching this video. Now, I'll start my research poster presentation. My name is Akito Ondera from Tohoku University. The poster title is Optimizations for the Himeno Benchmark on Vector Computing System SX Solar Tsubasa. First, I'll talk about background. Modern CPUs improve computational performance by vector processing, such as NEC SX Solar Tsubasa, Intel Skylake, and Fujitsu A64FX. And many applications involve data level parallelism best suited for vector processing, such as large-scale numerical simulations and big data analysis. So the use of vector processing is necessary for accelerating applications. The objective of this research is exploitation of the potential of vector computing system SX Solar Tsubasa by using the Himeno benchmark. The Himeno benchmark solves Poisson's equation using the Jacobi iteration method, and it is 19-point essential calculation. We apply three optimizations for the efficient vector processing, and then evaluate the effect of these optimizations in a single node system, and evaluate the scalability in multiple nodes or multi-node system. Above figure shows system of SX Solar Tsubasa. SX Solar Tsubasa is composed of vector hosts and vector engines. The vector host is standard x86 processor that is responsible for execution of OS-related tasks. The vector engine is NEC-developed processor that accelerates computing kernels. Below figure shows architecture of a vector engine. A vector engine has 8 vector cores, many vector registers, high bandwidth last level cache, and high bandwidth memory. So we need to utilize these resources for execution of efficient vector processing. These are three optimizations for the Himeno benchmark. The first optimization is to store highly reusable data in the LLC to utilize LLC bandwidth. The second optimization is to reduce the loop overheads by applying loop unrolling. The last optimization is to tune the domain decomposition parameters for MPI parallel processing. Keeping the length in the k direction larger than 256 for longer vector lengths, and increasing the decomposition of the j direction compared with I direction to achieve the high LLC hit ratio. These are single node evaluation results. Left figure shows the Himeno performance when each optimization is applied. LLC hit ratio increases by utilizing LLC, loop overhead decreases by loop unrolling, and SX Solar Tsubasa achieves 255.18 average vector lengths. As a result, SX Solar Tsubasa achieves 1.15 times performance improvement compared with that of OpenMP version. Right figure shows comparison with other CPUs and GPU. SX Solar Tsubasa achieves the highest performance by utilizing high memory bandwidths of HBM2 and LLC. This figure shows the multi-node evaluation result. SX Solar Tsubasa achieves good scalability and 48.9 times speed up and 76% parallel efficiency with 64 processes. As a conclusion, SX Solar Tsubasa achieves high performance of the Himeno benchmark by the optimizations. It is important to execute efficient vector processing with effective use of hardware resources. And SX Solar Tsubasa can be further accelerated by introducing hybrid execution with vector hosts and vector engines. For any question or comment, please contact this address. That's all. Thank you for listening.